Hi, my name is Matthias Willen. I'm product manager at Yaskawa Europe, and today I will answer a few questions on our amazing Sigma 7 servo drives. We've packed 25 years of innovation and 5 generations of servo expertise into the development of our Sigma 7 servo drives. This leads to a package that delivers higher speed, greater precision and faster throughput by having an uncompromisingly small footprint, especially in lower capacities from 50 watts to 6 kilowatts. Embedded interfaces like EtherCAT or Profinet allow an easy integration into existing automation systems. Alternatively, Yaskawa offers with Mechatronic 3 a very powerful own motion bus, also available in Sigma 7. In our Sigma 7 servo drives, we use encoders that were developed and are produced by Yaskawa. This makes us independent from external suppliers and allows the perfect integration into our system. The encoders provide a resolution of 24-bit, which is more than market standard. This plus of information allows us to perfectly control our motors. Yaskawa's Sigma 7 series delivers high performance while only asking for small space in the machine. Also, the heat dissipation of our servo motors is extremely low. As a result, our customers can build very compact machines that are still reliable and powerful. Standard functions like tuningless mode, advanced auto-tuning, power ripple compensation and more reduce commissioning time, increase machine throughput and have a very big positive impact on overall equipment efficiency of the machine.